Hi.
Congratulations to Peter Paul Hospital for its continuing success, growth, and achievement.
PMCCI, quality service with a heart.
So Sir Lindon, how is it? How do you feel? We're celebrating our 75th anniversary.
Yeah, masaya po ako dahil na inabot ko itong 75th anniversary ng Peter Paul Medical Center of Candelaria Incorporated. I'm grateful po ako dahil napakalayo na nang na-achieve ng Peter Paul.
So if you've seen the old pictures, it really started as a very small infirmary lang siya. It was catering to the factory workers of Philippine Peter Paul Corporation. But slowly, hindi kami ganun kabilis, pero we're trying to do our best so that we can reach beyond even our 100th anniversary pa.
And in my section, I'm so proud kasi nag-tertiary level ang laboratory department of Peter Paul.
PPMCCI, quality service with a heart.
PPMCCI, quality service with a heart.
PPMCCI, quality service with a heart.
Alam niyo po, napakalaki po na naitutulong ng ating Peter Paul Hospital sa ating pamahalang bayan. Ang isa pong maunlad na bayan, katulad po ng bayan ng Candelaria, na meron pong Peter Paul Hospital ay napakalaking bagay po. Dahil sa ibinibigay niyo pong serbisyo, sa ngalan po ng ating pong pamahalang bayan, sa pamamagitan po ng inyong mapalingkod at ang ating pong halik po ng bayan, Vice Mayor Maki Bonggaling, kami po ay lubos-lubos na nagpapasalamat po sa inyo.
In behalf of PPMCCI, I would like to thank you all for gracing and be part of celebration of our 75th anniversary, and we are all delighted and grateful for your presence.
These guys actually during the pandemic really stepped up because it was a very hard time and our people in the laboratory department really did a lot para alam niyo na yung mga swab natin and everything. They worked.
Hindi tayo sumuko, lumaban tayo nitong pandemic.
At
naririto tayo ngayon.
So hopefully this year it's a turnaround. It has been declared that there's no more pandemic.
Correct.
And we're hoping that everything will go business as usual and we'll really forge ahead for more developments.
Yes.
Nagpapasalamat po si Governor Dr. Helen Tan sa patuloy na suporta ng Peter Paul Hospital sa programang pangkalusugan ng pamahalang lalawigan. We are hoping that your continued support to the programs of to the health programs of the provincial government, and we are hoping po na patuloy tayong magkakasama para sa kaunlaran, para sa kagalingan ng mga mamamayan ng Candelaria, para sa kagalingan ng mga mamamayan ng lalawigan ng Quezon.
forward again to step ahead of in our neighborhood.
So hopefully everybody enjoyed the night, and this is just another step towards what Peter Paul is.